Trying a chance to take the lead with 15:05 to play. Inside of the paint, Tyler Good slashes for a 10-footer. Strong, no good, but Cummings with the offensive rebound for the Thunder. And then a reach-in foul by the Britons in the left corner, as Ellis Cummings has become a spark plug for this team with 3 rebounds off the bench after Bagley had to check out with 4 fouls. So the Thunder back down 1 with 14 minutes to play. Thunder ball top of the key. Dixon squares for a 3, and it's good. And here he comes, folks. When Will Dixon gets into this type of zone, it can be a long day for the defense, and he has 15 points.
He can score in spurts, and he's come out in the second half really playing well offensively.
The 30th three of the year for Will Dixon, the 67th of his career, and he gives the Thunder a 2-point advantage. Ben Soroka, top of the key, 9th in the nation, assist to turnover ratio, fires it to the chest, left side of Good. Right side to Dixon, steps into a 3, and it's good again, folks. I mentioned the fact that he was in a zone before, and Will Dixon taking it to another level. He has 10 points already here in the second half.
That's a great shot. Ham was in his face. Can't fault the defense there.
Back-to-back threes for Dixon. He has 18. The Thunder lead it by 3 with 12:44 to play. Reverses right side. Hirth for 3 from the corner. It's short, and another rebound by Ellis Cummings, and that's his 4th today.
And Cummings closed out on the shooting Hirth and got the rebound after the box out.
Trying to cross the midcourt stripe. Jared Holmquist has 11, hands it off to Dixon, the top, playing with a ton of confidence. Inside, catching Holmquist, good from the right block as he forces it home, and he draws a foul on the right side, and Jared Holmquist is at the line for a chance for 3.
Holmquist spent a lot of time at the free throw line today. He's already been there 4 times and made them all count.
Right corner, Dixon for 3. Into the air and through the strings, and Dixon strikes again, and he has 3 threes in the second half.
He's been getting a lot of attention the last few possessions from the Albion team, but he's been patient. Got a great look at the rack there.
23 points for Dixon, who averaged nearly 20 points last year against the Britons. Soroka, left-hand dribble, struggles to the left baseline, hands it off to Dixon, turns around for an 18-footer, and it's good as he drops it home from the left corner in front of the standing student section, and Dixon has lit up the scoreboard with 25 points.
Corey Wheeler just lost him there as Dixon cut across the baseline, left him way too open.
Dixon has scored nearly half of the Thunder's total. They lead 51-45 with 7:22 to play. Ben Soroka at the top of the key, waist high, right-hand dribble to Good, right side, cut off by Kazin. 15 to shoot. Dixon steps into a 3, and it's no good. Front of the iron. There's Cummings' offensive rebound, and he sticks it back in as he floats it through from 3 feet out. And Ellis Cummings has his 3rd field goal as a Trine Thunder player, and it's a big one.
And it's his 4th offensive rebound here at the basketball game.
53-45 Thunder with 6:24 to play. Trine with the weave at the top of the key, burning some clock as the shot clock trickles down to 13. Dixon top of the key, high screen from Soroka, throws it to Soroka high in the left wing with 8 to shoot. Here's Dixon, free throw line into the paint. Soroka pump fake, drives into the paint, rises from a free throw line, and then streaks inside and hits a left-hand layup, and the Thunder lead it by 10, and Soroka has 10.
Well done by Soroka. Not typically the big scorer for the Thunder, but getting it done today.
The 5th time this year, Ben Soroka has reached double digits. The Thunder lead it by 10 with 2 minutes to play.